Two popular bars in D.C.'s LGBTQ community now closed. D.C. Eagle, an historic bar on Benning Road in Northeast, told employees on Monday in a virtual meeting. The Eagle had been temporarily closed since March 15th due to the district's stay-at-home orders. Ziegfeld's and Secrets, a club that has been a big part of D.C.'s nightlife for almost 40 years, also shut its doors for good. The club shared the news on its Facebook page on Friday.